it, Jose!
There's no way! There's not a chance! The man's a recap, but
I'm not feeling so good.
Hey,
alright, I'll see you guys out, I guess.
Of the United States champion.
Scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, he's the Almighty.
Is alive and well. Bobby Lashley, the new United States.
And beating up the unrelenting support.
Representative of the United States.
You can't smile. Take the smile off his face.
With the Street Profits, it's a six-man tag coming your way. Theory, he's got the Alpha Academy by his side.
Wait, it is.
Party of the summer.
I live a life on the edge of May.
We welcome you to Summers.
I'll get it today. I'm the cold cash money kid, make a mistake in the frauds. Superman, I'm a man of God.
The Edge Pizza from
Thor, love, and
in the ring, a man who looks like he could stand toe-to-toe with Thor. They are awaiting the arrival of his partners.
And his tag team partners, Dawkins, the Street Profits! So Dawkins, staying in the red solo cup, but you know what happened whatsoever. Let's revisit what happened with the Street Profits in action. Toe-to-toe here against the Usos, who've been champions for 350.
Classic in the tag team division. Pay attention to Montez Ford to three. His view was obscured and did not see Montez's shoulder for the Street Profits.
You got a feel for the Street Profits. Had craft of the... Yeah, that's tough to swallow.
No question, an emotional night for the Street Profits. It was...
The following contest is scheduled for Edge Championship!
Bobby Lashley, full speed ahead! Oh my goodness gracious! Did you hear the
little turnbuckle?
Oh my God! Going Edge!
Try this one more time, Lashley!
Lashley! Hurdlock! The Hurdlock!
Thou shall not United States champion.
The following is the match.
This is an all-star team
here. Show.
Gentlemen, hold it there just a second, please.
Do one more. Your eighth. And
you gotta be kidding me.
They're always seen regardless. Goodness. Look out, Sammy, this is gonna hurt! Floating Pro! McIntyre! Stomp on the apron! On the table! Omos down and out! Riddle back! Hey! Riddle may have topped it here tonight at Money in the Bank! Oh no! Oh no! Theory's on! Theory is Mr. Money in the Bank!
Who can catch me at SummerSlam?
It's time for Mr. Headline.
Yes, Mr. Money in the Bank.
Take a look at this sight and get used to it because you'll be seeing it. You know Theory's already looking forward to the biggest party of the summer.
Diddy, folks, Nashville, Tennessee, July 30th. It's a rematch.
To me, Theory's probably the luckiest man in WWE right now. He was given an opportunity at SummerSlam.
I think Gable's talking to you, Saxton.
Shoosh! And his tag team partners. Otis.
Man, does Otis look a little bigger than usual?
Oh, yeah, 23 hot dogs.
Otis is in a bad mood. It could be a long night for last.
Cushing everybody, as expected.
You guys realize the other money in the bank. He can become United States champion. Last man standing between Reigns and Lesnar.
if Theory finds a way to defeat Bobby Lashley and desperately cash in on Brock Lesnar or Roman Reigns. A lot of ifs there.
Teaming up with the Street Profits, contrasting results at Money in the
Bank. We know there was controversy in the end of the Tag Team Championship match. A star-making night for both Montez Ford and Angelo.
They can say that they weren't ready. They weren't prepared. They didn't bring their A-game.
Going toe-to-toe with the Usos.
Hang on a second, this could be over early.
Stepped up his game over the past several weeks. We talked about the aggression of
Otis.
Guess he wasn't at the flick of tag
made. Ford, stick for words, speechless after their loss to the Usos.
Gable just doing what he does best, picking apart his opponent.
Into the tag team title conversation.
Agility by Dawkins. And Gable rolls
into the tag to Montez Ford.
Ford, no doubt about it, anytime Montez Ford steps in the
ring. Ford to win it. And this is the kind of intent.
Bums. Look at this. I dig this. Salute from last.
Working together. Does not look like it's an issue. Dawkins.
Roll.
Hospitable jungles in the entire world.
Is a slight catch. One of you is trying to sabotage the.
No master of majesty.
The whole game is figuring out who this.
No, you don't trust me.
Definitely not.
Hi, Zach.
Alligators.
Oh, that's bull.
Three of you want
to be the snake.
The snake has been caught.
Will the real snake stay?
It's Blizzard. That's two DQ All-Stars. Wait for two MLB.
To be clear, we have never been accused of being flashy.
Seriously, we named ourselves Booking.com,
which is a site for booking accommodation. We love booking stuff. Booking.com. Booking. Yeah.
Customize your car insurance so you only pay for what you need. And a bloat.
Red Lobster Seafood Summer Fest is fire. Starter. All three courses for $18.99.
With technology that can.
James, you better ask somebody.
Ooh, that looks spicy. Nice little razzmatazz.
Get free delivery on everything. Order through the
back to Monday Night Raw six-man tag team match. Bobby Lashley and
going to work right now at the expense of Montez Ford.
But clearly not showing any effects from consuming 23 hot dogs. Yeah, 22. He's right there on the tail of Otis.
Akira. Montez Ford. Response.
Mr. Money in the Bank, but the youngest Mr. Money in the Bank in WWE.
Of his life. Quickly followed by the biggest victory of his life.
Next, and Ford just spiked Mr. Money in the Bank.
And will himself back to his corner. And Gable right there to
Ford. Three truck just flattened Dawkins.
The tag team continuity of the Alpha side.
We've questioned the consumption of the hot dogs. He saw.
Yeah, look up there. He run for his life.
Self-preserved.
Chad Gable.
The master beam tossed around the ring.
Until that back elbow.
Stop for the moment.
For Otis as well.
In theory once again.
We need some help out here.
Outside and now turning his attention to Chad Gable.
Here comes Otis.
Otis just in time.
After earlier today.
Got to fight through the pain, Otis. The man that once took the. Back elbow flattens Dawkins.
Otis.
That's
the system of Otis.
From the heavens.
Also up.
Wow.
And Bobby Lashley, Chad Gable could win this thing all by himself. He's still alive.
Great tenacity by the Almighty. Finish off Lashley.
Lashley able to hold on.
Lashley gets the win.
And the United States champion.
By these three men, that was a hell of a fight we just saw.
You think they've been posing on the outside before he got taken out of action.
Coming down on the tree trunk, opening the door for the all.
Lashley one-on-one with Gable, and the United States champion sit
through it too well.
He's not supposed to eat like this.
God, that smell is disgusting.
Definitely hot dogs.
I think I'm going to be sick now.
Give me a trash can.
Let me get Otis some ginger ale.